McKinnon into the backfield. Four-man rush. Mahomes under pressure, flips it up to the 25-yard line, and that's McKinnon, and he's going to get racked up at the 28, and that is an opening. Three and out for Kansas City.
Did you see that?
I thought it was left-handed.
I thought he threw it left-handed, too. He gets turned around in the pocket, and the only way he can deliver this ball is with his left hand, so let the show begin here. But at least so far, the Raiders doing what they were hoping to do.